Oh my god.
All right.
Oh my god.
Failed to power down the vehicle.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Bro. Oh. What's going on today, guys? Welcome back to episode 2. We're continuing Need for Speed Heat, where we left off. As you guys can see, I've customized this car. It's beautiful. And without any further ado, let's get the races going. If you guys are new around here in this channel, hit that subscribe button and like this video if you guys like it. So let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's play some races. As you guys can see, I've played this race here alone when I was not recording. And now let's play these two races, bro. Let's go. Boom. Let's get this, guys. Starting off at 5th. In no time you're going to be in first position. Just keep watching. Before this game got released, guys, I thought we couldn't drift, but then I realized you can. You just have to tap the square button. I think that's gonna work. Yeah. L2 to drift doesn't work anymore, so I press the handbrake. No, you don't. There you go, we're back in first. Bro, nitros. Let's go. We got the cops, guys. We got the 5-0. Let's go.
Going after a hot shot, the 65 Mustang. I'll take him off the streets.
No, you won't. Look at that. Already escaped the cops. You wanna mess with me, bro? Ah! I cannot get over the fact that this game is so good. I'm gonna say it. I don't know if you guys will like me for this, but this is way better than Payback, bro. Trust me. Payback on the PlayStation 4. Oh yeah, PlayStation 4 was disastrous. It was just okay. Yards remaining, bro. Let's get the dub. Ooh, that was awesome. Alright, guys, let's go to the next race, which is right around the corner. It's in Bayview Park itself, so
let's get this going!
Look at those cops over there, bro. Holy shit. Alright, boys, let's get race number 2. Let's go. Bye bye. We're already in the first position, guys. I thought I took the wrong route for a second. We did it. They're catching up. Not a good sign. Get this voice. They're at least a 50 or 100 yards away. That's all. We're 62% in. Let's get this. Got the cops, bro.
You can't hide from me.
Just crossed paths with that driver from before.
I don't think so, bro.
This time,
I feel like I can hide from you, bro. Easy, I can run away.
Now let's end it the correct way.
You guys won't end it the correct way, bro. Trust me. Your sergeant will be disappointed. Yeah, boy. I took the off-road mode, motherfucker. Gotta beat that shit out. Alright, we still got the popo on us. I think we can run away from these guys, bro.
On the subject vehicle.
Hey, let's go. Going? The scanner's blowing up here. Someone's on a mission to piss off the cops. They can't have gotten
awesome.
Far.
That was awesome, dude. That was the best chase ever in so much time. Payback wasn't like this at all. Payback wasn't like this. Feels like Need for Speed Rivals again, bro, with all the cop chases and shit. That's awesome. Come on.
We already chased this block. I'm gonna be pissed if they break one of my mirrors. Driver just successfully got past the spike. On to the next plane.
No, we are.
I gotta disable this son of a bitch somehow.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Alright.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bro. Oh.
Don't worry. Luca can rebuild anything.
Alright, lads. Third race. Thank you. feel like they will catch up at this pace. We can take this slow. I'm not sweating that much while racing, but I do sweat when I'm in a pursuit. Okay. Oh. Take that back. Oh, come on. We are blazing in this race, guys. They aren't even, like, nowhere close. Dude, they're literally out of my radar. Holy shit. Okay, there's a cop in there. Gotta be very careful. Very, very careful. Keep waiting, dude. Once I get a Lambo, I'll crash everybody. Okay, let's go to race number 4. Alright, guys, race number 4. There you are. Let's go. Let's go again.
I just want a racer. I'm gonna show them what this thing can do.
Let's hear your spotting skills. What make and model are we chasing?
Oh my god.
What's the opposite?
It's bad.
Get in on the fun before it's over.
Oh my god, they're catching up. They're catching up. Yo, we're on the wrong side of the lane, bro. Okay, drifting doesn't get you much, I don't think so. I wish they had added a feature. Or, in the future, once you customize an item, I think that's an option. Maybe. Yards remaining, boys. Get this. Awesome. Go. Bro, I feel like the daytime races are a lot harder than I don't know. I think it's just my opinion. But there you go. I think that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. These guys are hard. Very much. Okay, bro. Come on. I am not getting a chance to take this guy down. We didn't do this, bro. Failed miserably. We took the elbow. Oh, you got this. Okay. I take that. That was the episode, I think, bro. Thank you for watching, guys. This was part two. Part three will be uploaded soon. I'll be having a new car at that time, and yeah, subscribe to my channel, like this video up, comment down below what you guys thought of it, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.